So these promises are being made in the bonds of holding our family to love and to honor, to cherish, and to protect each other. Promising today to share your hopes, to share your dreams. This truly is a very special moment. October 18th, 2014, we pledge your love, one to the other. They're taking orders, you're getting married.
Yeah.
Now, I'm going to hold those two, and I'm going to give them to Mom. Mama, as you could be joined with us, we are joining your hearts. These promises must be shared, yes? Right now, as you look into Wendy's eyes, repeating, I grant, I take thee ready to be my wedding wife, my best of all, my soul, to have it to hold on to. From this day, I win it. I take the brand of her. She knows her. Be my wedding best friend, my best friend, my soul, to have it to hold on to. From this day, those vows, someone was making a pancake.
Yes.
You were getting married. The wedding ring is a very special symbol of love because it's your very first symbol of love that's left in your life. And it is a wonderful symbol of love. We signify the joining of your hands and hearts. And Brandon, the wedding ring.
Well.
As you slip the ring on the ring finger, repeating, I give you this ring. As a symbol. Of the love that I have for you. Wendy, the ring for your king. One more time. That's what you call a grand slam. The ring for your king, as you place it on his ring finger, holding his hand, I give you this ring as a symbol of the love that I have for you. Join those hands together, same time into each other. Please say, I promise to love you, to cherish you, to laugh with you, to be there for you. With this ring, I
do
it. And promise. My wedding. To you now. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's a beautiful moment. I feel a song coming on right now. Yes. It's time to dance with your beautiful wife. Yeah.
Woo!
When was the last time you danced with your beautiful wife at Denny's? Never. It's the first time. Yes, that's right.
Your phone's better
with
this camera.
Woohoo! Oh, that's nice.
This is the best. These are the best weddings ever.
Yeah.
They're so funny.
Across the street.
Yeah.
Yeah. Brandon was that Brandon. I'll never treat you like a hound dog.
Never.
I won't be cruel. But I will be. You're one and only. Would you raise up your right hand? Would you wiggle around a little bit?
Yeah.
And then wiggle the rest of it. Yeah. Say, honey, I'll be. You're hooked and hooked. Born and alive. Walk that way and then this way. Don't get over the place.